Turns out that $100 you thought was going to the recipient isn't. $5 is going to GoFundMe. Another $3 is going to the company that manages the money. Turns out that $100 you donated is down to $92. But is it safe?